be fine, Mom.
Yeah, I know. When are you coming back? The fridge is full.
Yeah, I'll be fine. You know how Barry is, Mom. I promise I won't leave him alone again. Yes. Okay. Be safe. See you next week. Samantha, how was that chem test? Hey, you're Samantha, right? Hey, I'm Chris.
Oh, come on. It's one of those festival things over on Allaire. I know it'll be fun. All right, I know you're free. Let's just go.
I told you already. It's one of those festival things on Allaire.
How's the last day of school feel?
Good.
Oh, did Mom call you?
Yeah. She said there's pork down in the freezer downstairs.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Do you remember what Dad used to say when we were little?
Don't give up. I believe in you all. A person's a person, no matter how small.
Yeah. And when he'd say small, he'd pick us up and fly us around the room. Remember that?
All the time.
Although the mayor says construction will be resuming on the boardwalk in a few days, for weather, this weekend should be sunny, with a few clouds here and there. Honestly, it's going to be great beach weather. I definitely suggest going to the
ocean. Really? Because it's on my dresser yesterday. It's not there today.
Starts to come next week.
I didn't take your deodorant.
Now the news authorities still haven't found those hikers who disappeared while hiking in a local state park last week. Their families are asking if anyone has any information regarding their missing whereabouts. If you find anything
Did you hear about those hikers that got lost?
Yeah, I heard they went up the trail looking for a waterfall and got lost.
Yourself, bring plenty of
water, sounds like a bunch of dumbasses.
So, can I please go with you to the park today?
No.
Come on, please!
Why do you even want to go up there?
Because there's nothing to do around here.
Why don't you go annoy Paul or something?
Paul's on vacation in Virginia.
Well, you're not coming.
Well, I'll tell Mom you left me alone again.
Barry, I'm meeting someone. No.
Who?
None of your business.
I'll stay out of your way. You won't even know I was there. Come on, please.
Go do your own thing and leave me alone.
Okay?
Okay. Meet me back here in a couple hours.
Thank you.
Are you okay? Are you hurt? What happened?
I saw something, Chris. It was so dark and it was huge. I don't know what it was.
Barry, that's probably a deer.
It wasn't a deer, Chris. It was huge.
Then, I don't know, it was a bear or something.
It wasn't a bear.
Come on, I'm not in the mood, Barry, okay? I'm leaving. If you want to ride, come on.
What?
Something more than just winning or losing a presidential election. It was making sure that the race itself was fair and free and open for the American people to decide. The irony is that the young woman who sent me those debate tapes and...
You hungry?
No.
You haven't had anything since breakfast. Wanna make a quesadilla?
I'm really not hungry.
Wasn't a monster, Barry. Look, I believe you when you say you saw something, but...
I don't know, it was probably a deer that you spooked or something. Come on, you're being ridiculous.
You didn't see it!
When did you stop believing all that shit, Barry?
I'm not believing in anything. I saw it with my own eyes.
Look, I get it. Something exciting finally happens to you. You want it to mean something. But come on.
Dad would have believed me.
Dad would say exactly what I'm saying. Barry.
Yeah, he's fine, I guess. I don't know, Mom. He just keeps talking about that thing he thought he saw in the woods the other day. You know how he is, Mom. He just gets into these fantasies. Remember the ghost in the backyard? Mom, I know. I'll take care of him. I have to. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Love you too. Bye.
So it's got this weird antenna
up here that's like, well, I've never seen anything like it before. And I didn't get the best look at it, but it has this plate right here. And when I first saw it, I was scared because I didn't know what to think of it, so I ran. But it had all these big, bright, flashing lights, and then it made these really insanely loud noises. Wait, you were there, maybe you heard it.
No, I didn't hear anything, Barry.
Oh, that's weird. You don't believe me.
I believe that you saw something out there.
Just when I thought you were starting to understand.
Be downstairs.
Okay.
You know how much I hate nature.
Well, you make it so hard to believe that we had such a nice time yesterday.
Would have been nicer if somebody hadn't forgotten their phone.
You know what? Just go back to the entrance, then I'll find it myself. Just go.
Okay.
But I thought Paul was on vacation.
Oh. Yeah, well, he just got back today.
I'll drive you. No point in riding your bike all the way over there.
No, it's okay, really.
It's fine, I don't mind. Let's go.
Will you just stop? Okay, please?
I'm just trying to help, Barry.
Well, you're just making things difficult.
Yeah, and chasing after Bigfoot in the woods is definitely good use of your time.
It's not Bigfoot, Chris, it's real!
I saw the drawings in your room, Barry. Okay, we're concerned.
Shut up!
Stop saying we like you're the new parent in the house. Stop treating me like I'm some stupid little
kid. You are some stupid little kid! And can't just keep running around the woods acting like a creep because Dad died.
Fuck you.
Barry, I didn't mean it, okay? You know that. Will you stay and listen to me, Barry? Barry! Barry! Barry!
No.
Fuck!
Go,
come on!
Yes!